of Supreme Court on Judge Loya, Congress is saying that yesterday was the worst day of the Indian history.
I don't want to react on the Congress. What Congress says, I may agree on some time, I may not be agree. But they are a party and we are a different party. If I want to say today, if the country, whatever problems they are facing, and they are facing a communal government, a fascistic tendencies government led by Sri Narendra Modi, how they came to the power, whose fault is this? Whose fault this anti-democratic, anti-constitution, though people, those who don't believe in the tricolour national flag, those who don't believe in the constitution of India, the RSS says they don't believe in the constitution, they don't believe in the tricolour, and what they say, we don't believe even the father of the nation. Such type of forces, why and how they have come to the power, this also has to be explained by the Congress party. But anyway, as a political party, the Communist Party of India is of this opinion that at present time, this government has failed, the BJP-led Narendra Modi government has failed, and in one word, it has converted itself into a hospital without drug and a kitchen without fire.